Josephine Wilson.
Don't you go back in that hiding spot, don't you dare. I know, that's your favorite spot, hiding in the cubby, isn't it? Hi, darling, you come and rub me. Show your little white spot under your neck. Oh, you're going to have some snacks? Yeah, she's excited. Hang on, we'll pause the video and we'll bring you up on top of the cage where you like to roll around and show your belly rub. Okay, baby? Yeah, we brought your food upstairs. Well, I call it upstairs, on top of the cage here, where you can look out the window. She says, yes, I love being up here. Usually I share this spot with Richard Weber and Lexi Gray, and we all roll over and show our bellies. But right now I'm busy having a snack. I prefer wet food. I'll come out and look for wet food whenever it's served. But I don't mind eating my crunchies too. Come on, are you gonna flop over and give me your belly? Oh, little Joe. You're so cute. And then Joe with her white spot right here. She won't turn around and look at me. I moved the cage so I can look at you. She says, oh, I'm confused now you moved me away from the window. Aren't you going to show us your belly? Is that it? There it is. There's the belly with the triple nipple. Three nipples right in a row. They're supposed to be spaced evenly apart, but she's got three little ones. I know. You're special because you're different. We're going to bring you upstairs now so you can hang out with all the other pussycats. Yeah, right now you're just on top of the cage. You're all ready for a home, aren't you, sweetheart?